I go back in. Select character. Launch. So yeah, everything should be fine now, hopefully. So that's good. Hopefully the game doesn't wig out like last time. Cause I'm not sure if it's like my gaming setup, you know what I mean? Or if it's just like the way the game is because it is early access. So it's kind of, it could be both, it could be one, could be the other, I'm not sure yet. We'll have to see when Psychotic gets the game, probably next week, or there's more updates or anything. We'll have to test it out. And I know, fam, you use 264. Alright, mic's still good. Cool. You know what, I don't even care if it takes a little bit to load. As long as it loads everything, you know? Okay, this seems a lot better. I think it was my 264, so... Oh, everyone give Psychotic a hand of applause for giving me the wrong settings. No, I'm just kidding. I know, fam, your computer's different. I'm just glad it works now, aren't you? Alright, let me open this. I gotta save my life right now. Take all... Ooh, we got an assault rifle. Sounds good. Survival kit. Don't mind if I do. I need, duct tape. The struggle is real, fam. I need duct tape, fam. I'm dying. I don't even know how to run. How do I run? Okay, shift. What is this? Inflatable dome kit. How do I access backpack? Oh my god, I'm dying. I don't know how to access my backpack, fam. F-E-G-H. I'm trying everything. Oh, it's one. Oh, duct tape. Oh, I did it. Wait, did I do it? Your vitals are already stable? I have no idea what I'm doing. What? Okay, I have a multi-tool. How do I access toggle camera missions? Okay. When exploring the planet. Dude, I don't like this, man. They start you in the game like right away. You gotta figure out what to do. Build forges. Oh, I don't wanna, hold up, fam. Oh, I'm dying. Where's my oxygen level? It might just hurt right now. Am I okay? I'm using keyboard right now, fam. I'm so confused right now. I think I'm fine though, right? Like my... No, I have no oxygen. So how do I access... Hold up, we about to look at this up real quick. Options. There's no way for controls. Oh, this is bad. Alright. Duct tape's not working because I already finished duct tape. No, go away. I don't want it. Oh my god. Okay. What did that do? That just takes out duct tape. I need to access my inventory. No. Okay, that goes into third person mode. Is it like right click? Oh, this is bad. I don't know. I did it on my controller. I'm trying everything. Shift, caps lock, no. Oh my god, it's freaking tab. That's great. I don't know. Do I own anything? What's in my backpack, okay? Inflatable dome kit, I need this. Oh no, bring it back out. Bring it back out. Bring out my inflatable dome kit. How do I use this? Put it on the floor. Build. Yes. Oh, build. Confirm build. It's overlapping another object. What? Hold action button. Oh, we're building. Oh, thanks, Psychotic. Appreciate it, fam. You just mad because I'm playing it, fam. That's all. Go, I need to get inside. Oh, get inside. How do I get inside? Okay, here we go. Man, Psychotic shit is salty. You're lucky, I'm like testing this for you, fam, so you know what to do. Do I have oxygen now? Oh, we did it. I'm getting oxygen, okay? See? He is salty. Mr. Salt. Okay, save progress. Okay, I'm gonna save real quick. Did I save? Okay, and we got 25 health. Active. Activate. Oh. Alright, so now we can breathe. We can figure out how to play this game. Okay, so tab is this, is the inventory. What do we got? We got a multi-tool. We could pack up. Repair, customize, pack up. Oh, I'm guessing we could pack up the dome if we want to move. Chipset. How do I access my... I just was doing it right now. Hold up. Chipset. There we go. Oh, I get stuck on multi-tool. That's why. Chipset. I have no idea. Duct tape and a map. Okay, so is there anything we want to... I don't even see anything interesting yet. You know what? I'm going to look at the mission details real quick. Mission complete. Okay. Build bed and habitat. Oh, these are just all our missions. Oh, okay. So we just got all the missions. That's cool. And our oxygen is almost at 100%. And since we duct tape ourselves, we should be fine to go back outside. Let me just check what we got. We have an assault rifle, which is good and bad. Good, we have something to defend ourselves. Bad, because it means there's going to be aliens that are going to attack us. I don't know why I can't equip this. Hold on, let me just read this. Multi-tool, durability, indestructible. Tool needed for repairing any damaged structures, walls. Okay, so that's repair. Patch tape, duct tape. We already know what it's used for. Map, already know what it's used for. Used for mining, mineral ores, and melee combat. Okay, so that's good to know. Blueprints, okay. Let's look at some structures. Now, we need to go collect. I think the... Oh, my God, my voice. I think the best thing we need to do right now is to go and get some minerals. Now we got med kits, bandages, water, liquid use for crafting more advanced items. That is going to come into handy. I really want to equip this. Equip? No empty. Do I only have 4 slots? Is that why? I mean, I don't think I need a duct tape right now. You know, I don't need the map right now, to be honest. Let me equip this. Can I just drag it? Perfect. All right, now we're looking good. Oh, look at this. Psychotic, we equipped, we got a gun, let's go. Oh, it's so, do I have ammo? I don't want to waste it. Alright, let's go. Everything's a lot better looking when you're not dying. So that's good. Bro, what the hell is that? Do y'all see that? Hold up. Did y'all see that spider looking thing? That creature? I know I need tape, fam, but... Oh, I got tape. Homie. Iron resource. Duh, it's right in front of me. Okay, so I need my chipset to get this. Oh, we get an iron. Oh, come on. Let's go. Move to backpack. How do I pick? Oh, F, pick it up. Oh, yeah, look at us. Got some iron. What is that over there? Hold up. Let me zoom in. I need help. I kind of want to kill this thing. What is that? Oh, I don't know. Yup, you're dead. Yeah, I know, fam. I don't know if I should shoot this or not. Oh, my God. I'm assuming that this blood is other alien blood. And it scares me because I don't know if it's the spider's blood. Because if it is, then that means there's something. Oh, it's a young crab. What if I shoot it? Oh, he's mad. Oh, he's mad. He's mad. Oh! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I was just curious. Oh, no. No, is he behind? Oh, he's behind me, please. Oh, he's behind me. Mistakes have been... Oh, I know, suit temperature is high. Oh, everything's high right now. My heart rate. Oh. Is he still... Oh, please tell me he can't, like, destroy my inflatable dome. Oh, what's up, big boy? Oh, I'm going inside. Oh my God. Bro, please. Please tell me he's not going to destroy my home. Please. Wait, who's shooting him? Oh, let's get him. Get him, robot. Oh no, don't attack my homie. No. No! Oh, crit! Oh, we killed him! We killed him! Oh, this is a great day. You know what? Great job, fam. Great job, Osiris Mission Patrol, Personal Assist, whatever. OMPA. I do have low ammo. That sucks. Raider. Dead creature. Owned by... Wait, what? Hold up. Can you go away, fam? I can't do anything, because... Follow me. Stay right here. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to shoot you. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Wait, what? He disappeared. Did I already raid him? Hold up. Did I get anything? I got alien meat. That's interesting. I have a pistol too. I can't believe we just did that though. I'll take it. What is that? What? Hold up. We gotta check this out. I'm sorry if I'm getting distracted, but just look at this. What is that? I wonder if it's hostile. Am I bleeding out right now? Oh no. Wait, how much ammo do I have? Well, I have 4 clips. And 20, okay. What is this? Like, what, should I shoot it? Oh, he's mad. What? Oh! Bro, I wonder if alien meat is safe to eat. I'm assuming it's not. And we're probably gonna die right now because I feel like this creature is way worse than that damn. What are you? Oh! get away! Damn, bro, stop trying to teabag me. Don't hit my homie. That's right. You dead as hell now. Alien meat, thank you. Oh, don't sink into the floor. No! Don't sink it. Okay. That alien meat's gone. You know what? That was funny. He was trying to teabag me. Y'all saw that? That was hilarious. Alright, let me get back into here. Let's just chill for a second. And just check out what we got. We got alien meat. Meat ripped right off the body of an indigenous alien creature cooked to avoid food poisoning. So that answers your question, Psychotic. Yes, we do get poisoned if we don't cook it. So I'm assuming there's like a something we can cook with in the structures, or no, probably utilities. A marker. So far, I'm really loving this game. It's amazing. Chemistry. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. All right, we're gonna go back out there and get some more supplies before we do anything else, because we're not gonna get far with only iron. Alright. Wait, left oxygen safe zone? So, am I depleting oxygen right now? Oh, every time I run, that makes sense, right? Because when you run, you're going to waste more oxygen. Okay. Let's just chill. I kind of want him to come with me. Hold up. Bro, he's dying. How do I, like, revive him? How do I... Oh, bro, I bet you're jealous right now, fam. All that stuff, all that smack you were talking... follow me, patrol and repair. This is so, I don't want, hold up, can I repair? Oh, you know what, hold up, we're gonna try something. Can I repair you with this? I'm so confused. I want to repair you though, because doesn't this repair? Yeah, any structures, walls, vehicles, and droids. So can I repair you, please? Let me repair you, homie. Oh my god, it ain't working. It is Ark in space, fam. It really is. I'm gonna customize it real quick. Oh, bro, we're making you blacked out with some red on you. There we go. Why do you turn red, fam? Nickname? What should we nickname him? You know what? You know what? Psychotic knows where this is. Where this is from. Straight from Ark. I had a little animal. Psychotic knows the name. He's probably gonna tell me right now. I forgot what it was called, but I named Lil Reaper, so we gotta keep the honors. Look at him, Lil Reaper right here. I want to repair you though. Like, how do I repair you? Got it. It's not working. Oh, patrol. Wait, I'm gonna try patrol and repair. I guess you'll just patrol right here. I don't know. Is that okay? I want to repair you, but... Open inventory cut. It's not letting me repair him. I'm trying everything, guys. Jabroni. There we go. His little jabroni. From Ark. I really want to repair him, though, because if something attacks this, like... I'm in tool mode, so I don't... Like, how do I repair? I want to repair you, fam. Oh, what are you doing? I didn't mean to... No, come back. Oh, I didn't mean to hit you. Can I just, like... I don't know, guys. I'm not gonna waste too much time with it. What are you doing? Come back. I'm so confused. Can you come back? Oh, he's just patrolling. You know what? I'm gonna leave him. He could go do his thing. We're gonna go out and... What are you doing? Didn't I tell you to... Hold up. What, like... Why are you freaking out? I know this is buggy, because... You know what? Fine. Come with me, fam. Let's go. You and me, champ. Don't mess with that thing, though. That thing will teabag you. Alright, let's go ahead. You know what? Oh, I don't want to... Didn't we see resources over here? Yeah, we did. So we're going to go. You know what? Let me turn the fans. The fans don't even love me. You know what? Let's go, Lil Reaper. I don't know how to, like, get you off me. But I guess it's cool. Hold on. Let me just check this. Blueprints. Colony. No, no, no. Like, is there... Yeah, like, I don't... Hold up. I have no idea what to do with my... My homie right here. I can't even, like, access... Look, he's, like, avoiding me. F? What if I... What did I just do? Bro, he's avoiding me. Oh, bro, the Ark did have so much potential. Okay, what does tool mode do? What is that? That's the... Or, don't go next to the teabagging ostrich looking thing. I'm not in tool... Oh, wait, iron. Where's iron? Was it over here? Oh, what is that? That's iron? Okay. There we go. Oh. Alright, cool. So far, I'm loving this game. This game's amazing. Can I just hold F and it picks up everything? Oh, no, I got it. Alright, that's fine. I can't wait for them to, like, really polish this game. Dude, there's so much iron everywhere. I don't know if we could build anything with just iron, though. That's what I'm kind of worried about. I'm trying to look at what... In the bottom left, that's Celsius, right? PSI is pressure. And then... I don't know what that other stuff is. Health suit, and then... Is that nitrogen level? I don't know. We'll have to figure more out. Okay, click on it, too. Oh, can I, like, it's bugging me that I can't help you. And you just, maybe if I go back and save the game, maybe it'll go back. I really want to find more minerals, though. Let's pick all this up. At least our oxygen levels are stable and everything's good. I'm really low on ammo, though. I mean, it's my fault, but I think it was worth it. Just testing out the aliens, you know? What is that up there? That's... Why isn't it going? Hold up. Is he... Oh, my backpack. I want to give my stuff to him, but I can't. Because it won't even let me, like, talk to him or anything. Come here. Hold up. I'm going to try everything. Alright. R... But I'm just going to walk, and then while I'm walking, I'm just going to hit a bunch of buttons. I'm in tool mode. Is there anything? Is he naturally going to, like, heal? Oh, wait. Oh, so C commands? Okay. That's cool. Open inventory. I guess we'll keep exploring then. Let me give him all the iron. We do have an assault rifle magazine. Oh, we have so much iron. Yeah, let's just give him all the iron, and then we'll keep exploring. I think that's a... Oh, I'm stupid. Y'all didn't see that. don't mind anything. So I don't know what happened. I don't know if I press C, but if you press C no matter what, it like commands your guy automatically, which is cool. Can I go to? I don't want to trade though. I want to heal you. I don't know. Let's just keep going. Oh, you're saying this game has potential? My bad, fam. I read that wrong. What the hell, bro? What? A larvae skeleopod? Should we check that out, guys? I don't know, psychotic. This looks suspect, man. Oh, what? What the? Okay. Oh! You know, what are you doing? Oh, I don't like. I'm scared. Oh, there he goes. Can we just jump over him? Where is he? Oh, this isn't good, Little Reaper. I swear, if Little Reaper dies, I'll be so upset. Kill him. How? Oh my god, I'm missing. There we go. I'm gonna crit him. How is he not dead? Oh, jump! Oh, I have no ammo. Save me, Little Reaper. Save me. You can do it. Oh, Little Reaper, OP. Raid dead creature. Okay, I got +1 alien meat. Dude, what the hell is that? Okay, we're in a sandstorm right now, or whatever, dust storm, whatever you want to call it. So we gotta get the hell back to our pod. Oh my god, let's go. Oh, you know what? I didn't even notice. In the top left, it says spawn position, so that's pretty sick. Are you behind me, Little Reaper? Cool. I need to figure out how to heal you, man. It's upsetting that I can't heal you. Like, I have no idea. What if I command? I don't know. Anyways, let's go inside. I know you can't come in here. You know what? I'm gonna take all this stuff. Hold up. Open inventory. Take all. Thank you. Repair, customize. Wait, what? Are you sure you want to destroy? No, I do not want it. What the heck? What? Did I build another inflatable dome kit? Like, did I really just do that on accident? I hope. Oh, I did, huh? You know what? That's fine. I feel like, kit, go to the structure tab in your character menu and select. I feel like we're gonna need to build another one anyways, probably, like if we go exploring, so I'm not too mad. I hope we didn't waste a lot of our, I don't think we waste a lot of resources. Let me just check. Did we just glitch it? Did we just, like, get a random one? I think we did. I think we... I mean, that's fine. I mean, the game's not early access. They just gave me a free thing. So I ain't gonna be too picky. Habitat. See, we need aluminum. Barracks. We need all this stuff. Does anything use iron? Hallways use iron. Okay. Utilities. Forge. What? Plutonium. Titanium. Aluminum. So aluminum's useful. Yeah, I don't think I could build anything yet. I want to build like a chest though, so I can store my stuff. Where do you get all this? I guess we're just going to keep going out and exploring. Which is fine. Crates. Yeah, there's like nothing I could do. You know what, let me check blueprints. I'm assuming that blueprints is when you level up, right? Backpack. Can we do anything with any of this stuff? I don't think so. So for now, I'm just gonna create. Can I create like another? Cause I really don't want to carry this. Build. Yeah, we really just glitched it or did something. I want to rotate. Oh, there we go. Hold up. Is this, what's gonna be the, is that good, like right there? Hold up. Oh, this isn't cooperating. That, you know what? You cannot build too close. Oh my god, really? Is it gonna be like that? You know what? We're just gonna save this. We're gonna move on, and come on, buddy. We're gonna find. Don't go too far. You'll need oxygen, and it'll get dark soon. You know what, psychotic? That is a great idea. I shouldn't go too far, and I do need oxygen. But I got a plan, fam. You know what we're gonna do? Oh, and I'm encumbered. We're gonna go to whatever the hell that is, right? And we're gonna put down my inflatable dome, and then we're just gonna chill. So we're gonna have a little house over there and a house with me. I really want. Oh my god, I don't like you at all. I really don't want you to. Please keep going straight. Let's ignore each other. What is all this? Okay, I really need. You know what? You're gonna carry all this stuff again. I just hope you don't die and lose it. How do I get you to. Hold up. Not to use multi tool? Open inventory. I really want to repair him, but I don't know how. You're gonna take all the iron again. There you go. Alright, let's keep going. I shouldn't be encumbered anymore. Wait, hold up. Can I harvest this? Oh! That was the stupidest thing I've ever done in my life. Okay, don't go into the sea urchin looking things, because they're spiky and they will breach your suit. And it's just bad for business, alright? Tip number one. please just keep going that way. We're going to build our little house, like, right up here. Oh, please don't tell me you see me. Oh my god, please. Please, hold up. I gotta do this quick. Build. How is this too close to an... Is it really too close? It's still too close? I guess so. Maybe my plan's not gonna work. I'm just gonna cancel it for now. I want to see what... It's a rubber tree. Ooh, that's good. Right? I mean... Added two. Okay, we need rubber, I'm assuming. I'm just gonna hit this for a minute or two, if y'all don't mind. While I read chat. Psychotic, how you liking this game so far? I know you're jealous because you can't play right now. And I know you're a little salty, but don't be, fam. I mean, I'm giving you an exclusive look right now. And you're going to get it next week, and we're going to play, so it's going to be fun. It's going to be real fun, fam. Alright, I'm going to... We should have a ton of rubber. Oh, yeah, we have a ton of rubber. Alright, I'm going to give it all to you, fam. Oh, there's so much rubber right here. Alright, you're going to carry all this. Hold up. Switch to multi-tool, open inventory. You're going to carry all the rubber. There. I need you in game, fam. Is that true? What is that? Y'all saw that snake looking thing? Oh hell no! I ain't gonna mess with that. Are these all rubber trees? Look at that thing. What is that? It's like it's making me lag right now. Oh, we're leaving that thing. I'm lagging so bad now. Oh no, we're getting away. Alright. That's still the rubber tree. I know, fam. I know you're stoked. I can't wait either. Anything, I mean, I don't know if I'm missing resources, but it's kind of like, maybe I just need to go to a whole new, what is that? What, y'all see that shadow right there? What's that shadow? Where's the sun? Bro, this sky looks so nice. I hope we don't run into that snake looking thing. That will suck. Oh, what's happening? What? Parasite? Oh, he's coming right to me. Okay, no he's not. Let's just leave. Don't hit the freaking sea urchin things though. Oh, what is that? Oh, no, please, 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 please. I'm just looking for resources. Oh, he's coming right towards me. Is he, like, chasing me? Is he... No? Okay. Hopefully they're not hostile, unless, like, provoked, which would be nice. I really want to figure out how to heal Lil Reaper. That'd be nice. It's so dark. What is this? Hold on, let me just check this out real quick. Can I get materials from this? No? Okay. Just thought it's worth it. Try it. I mean, this... I don't know. I really want to figure out It's gonna drink your blood, fam. Oh, bro, I know it's gonna suck onto me and never let go. Where's my home? I probably should just look on the spawn position. I know that's so useful that they did it in the top left. So helpful. Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh, there it is. Get inside. You know what? That's not really on my spawn position, which is fine though. As long as we get the general idea. F to activate. Saving progress. All right, cool. Is it still gonna be nighttime outside though? How do I like toggle my weapon? I forgot how to do it. Is it X? Okay, like now it's letting me repair, right? Where's Lil Reepa? It won't let me repair him though. Hold up. Yeah, it won't let me repair him, but I can repair my home. What if I... You did tell me not to go far, fam. I'm just trying to figure out how all this stuff works. What does pack up mean? Like, look. Okay, I picked no, right? And it's gonna... Okay, it didn't give me it this time, actually. Actually, it did. I found a glitch. So every time you go to pack up your inflatable dome, and you put it, like you cancel it, it just gives you one. Oh, it does stay night for a while. Psychotic. That's you know what? We're farming right now on these inflatable dome kits. We already got two. Flashlight. But you know what? I should toggle the flashlight battery off, just for now. Oh, dude, look how dark it is. I really want to repair you, fam. Like, is there anything... You know what? I'm taking this, though. Let me just... Because I want to see what I can do with the rubber and iron. I wonder how to open up those slots, too. I have no idea. I want to toggle my weapons, though. Hold up. See, I can repair it. I don't know. It's weird. How did I toggle my weapons before? WASD. I mean, it doesn't matter. Yes, fam, I'm a hacker. Hover, hell suit, nitrogen, heavy weapons, proficiencies, structures. Let's just look to see if we can build anything. I mean, we had two dome kits. Habitat would be nice. Okay, we need a rubber for the biodome, but we need plastic. We need all this. I have no idea where we get this stuff. We need iron. Is there any... I'm just looking for, like, maybe something we can build to make progress. Copper and steel. I'm not seeing anything, guys. We have so much iron, though. Furniture. Anything at all. We need aluminum now. We already have a bed, though. What do we need? Plastic. Where do we get plastic? I don't know, guys. Psychotic, what should I do? Should I go outside and venture in the dark? Or, actually, I don't know what else to do, because we can't build anything. We could create a colony, but you know what? Inflatable dome. Okay, so part of it... I want to repair, right? It's just not working how it's supposed to. That's the only thing. You ready, little buddy? I guess we're going to go for it. I guess I'm just going to look for anything that looks like minerals. Oh, what are those? So those are the... In the sky, though. Like, what if there's, like, a whole bunch of minerals all around me I just don't notice?
Oh, it's Osiris. What is that? Oh, it's more iron. Okay. I want, like, I need aluminum and plastic, right? Plastic, aluminum. Oh, you know what? Where's my little homie? Come here. Nope. I want you to hold my stuff. Hold my... I don't need to consume. Do I need to eat yet? I don't think I do. Iron. Rubber. More. We have our two. What was that? Y'all heard that? What? Oh, it's like going over like a mountain or something. It looked like it was dripping. I'm not gonna get too much iron because we already have. What is that noise? Is that you, little Reaper? Scaring me, fam. Oh, aluminum! Oh, yes! Okay, cool. We got aluminum. Bro, you scare the shit out of me with your noises. Okay, how do I... Okay, there we go. What is that noise? Is he fighting that now? Oh! What? What? I was looking at chat! No! Oh my god. I honestly thought it was just a little Reaper making noise. What is that thing? Oh my god! Go! Run away! Did he kill a little Reaper? Bro, what are you? Oh, I'm killing you. If you kill a Reaper, you're dead, homie. And I have no ammo. Hold up. I'm about to change this. Get away from me, man. What are you doing? I swear, if you kill Lil Reaper. I know, right? I thought I was dead. Oh, there's two? What? Bro, you... What? Yeah, you better run away. That scared the shit out of me. What, get away from me. Dead. Did they, dude, I swear, if they kill Lil Reaper, I'll be so sad. I'm pretty sure they killed Lil Reaper. I feel so bad now. Hold up. What do I have the... I have aluminum. Can I drop the aluminum? I'm so stupid. I could have just been dropping everything inside. What is that? Okay, I thought it was that parasite that was, like, going around in the floor before. We're gonna drop the aluminum. Alright. Then we're gonna go, like, I'm so sad now. Did they really kill Lil Reaper? Oh, I hope they... Oh, please don't tell me they did. Where were we? We were by the aluminum over there? Oh, there's another one. I'm gonna avenge Lil Reaper. Oh, dude, he's so fast. Oh. He's so fast. Where are you? What? Did he just squirt gunk at me? That's disgusting. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna melee him to death. You know what? You should not have killed Lil Reaper. No. Oh. Come here. Fight me one-on-one. Oh, you know what? You're dead. Bro, I can't believe... Oh, is that another one? Infant giant? Oh, okay. It's a gnat. I thought it said giant. Oh my god, my head. Where am I? Am I dying bad? Oh my god, I can't see. Where's my melee? Oh! I'm like dying bad. Okay, I need to get inside. Oh, my health was all the way down. We're saving real quick. Rip little Reaper. Thanks, Zara, but I don't think I'm dead quite yet. Thank God. What? Can you leave me alone? Excuse me, sir. I need my what? I need my privacy. I'm in my little inflatable dome. Can you let me be? Where'd he go? Come here. Nope. Am I out of ammo? I don't think this could run out. Hold up, can it? Oh no, it's a pulse thing, so it never runs out. That's cool. You better run away. Do they only come out at night? Oh! I'm just gonna wait to regen health. Where are they? Oh my god, did I like upset them? I think I did. Oh! Okay. Come here. Come on. I got a present for you. Oh. I want to smack him. Oh my god, oh my god, where am I? Oh, you hit me back in my house. Thank you, I appreciate it. Ugh. The freaks do come out at night, iconic. That is true, I completely agree. Okay, it's almost daytime, right? So hopefully they go. Oh, get away. Level 2, light proficiency level 8, that's it. But can we use, like, pistols better? Oh my god, stop running. I swear to god, really? You, oh my god, you got away. Well, how many are there of you? And y'all are shooting this nasty blue stuff at me, like, launching it over. Like, I'm clean, leave me alone. Ugh. Where are, okay. How are you not dead yet? Oh my, come on, aim is close. Oh, we for sure almost died. I can't rest yet. At least we're regenerating kinda fast, I guess. Alright, we're going back out there. Dude, what is that boost? It's just disgusting. Oh, you're dead, you're dead. Get away from me, fam. Oh, I'm about to die again. Or I'm about to die, not again. Oh, I for sure thought he was right there chilling. Where are... Dude, my health is... Yeah, I need to wait. In the meantime, let's just draw power. We don't need his alien move. Drop. Man, I could use a maker. I'm using a maker. Am I healed? Okay. I totally forgot I had a maker too. There, you dead. Is there... How is it still nighttime? It's just because it does... What are you? I keep thinking it says giant. I get scared. Nope. You thought. There we go. Finally, man. Are there more? I can't believe Little Reaper died. How do I make... it? Can I make a new drone? I mean, I don't want to replace him, but like, I need someone to help. Structures, utilities. Maybe I could find... I doubt it, though. Furniture. Well, he wouldn't be under furniture, right? That'd be kind of messed up if he was under furniture. Crashing. Thank you, Zara, for being impressed that I'm not dead. I appreciate that. Can I go out now? That'd be nice. I'm just glad this pistol doesn't run out of ammo, because I'd be screwed a long time ago. Dead infant. That's just bad. Can we go find Little Reaper? Like, I want to have, like, a proper burial and, like, all that for him. Just drink. Oh my god, my fan fell over. Where is Little Reaper? Where was that aluminum I found? Oh, it's right there? This is where it all went bad. To say the least. Oh my god. Can you break the aluminum, please? Where's Little Reaper? Did he just, like, disappear into the ground? Because that'd be horrible. I don't need iron. Actually, I do because Little Reaper died. Where are you? Is that little... I need to find Little Reaper, man. Where would he be? I'm pretty sure he was, like, right here, no? Aluminum. I need to go back to that rubber tree, too. Because Little Reaper had my rubber. Because I don't know where he just disappeared. At least we found aluminum, though. I'm happy about that. Alright, you know what? Let's go up here. I'm just happy it's daytime. We got aluminum, and we're not dying from a freaking arachnoid. Wait, what was that? That's just a rock? Okay, that looks... Where's that? I'm so confused. Alright, aluminum. Aluminum. Iron. Oh, copper, copper. Okay, here we go. Wait, where was copper? Oh, copper's over there. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can build my inflatable dome right here. We're gonna try. I doubt it, because I think it's too close. Yeah, it's too close. That sucks. I wonder how far we have to be. Maybe we could only go to one in the world. Alright, let's go get more copper up here. I'm probably gonna get encumbered because I'm carrying too much weight. But until then, we just gotta keep grinding. Oh yeah, there I go. I'm encumbered. Copper. Copper. There's like stuff way up there. But I think we're good for now. What is that? Sign to tell me, okay. Yeah, we're definitely good for now. I need to go back to that. Dude, I'm so sad about Lil Reaper, though. Ah, man. He's too young. I wanted to repair him, but the game didn't want me to. Maybe he was... I don't know. I don't want to say he was meant to die, but I couldn't really stop him, man. We got jumped in the dark, you know? This sucks. Please. Don't come after me. What is that green... Y'all see that green stuff over there, though? Whatever it is, we're about to go check that out right now once we get back. We finna drop off everything, then we're gonna go back. I think... Okay, so my oxygen levels are down because I'm running and we're encumbered. So there's some... that shiny stuff over there, I'm pretty sure that's copper. And then that green... You know what? That green stuff might be, what's it called? Thank you, Psychotic. Rip Lil Reaper. Appreciate that, fam. Die too young, too soon. It was, what, the first night on this world? Lil Reaper died? Sucks. You know what? I feel bad. What if I could have repaired him with this duct tape? I don't know if that would have worked, though. I feel bad now, because we didn't try it. Dang it. Hopefully we get another one. Pours out beer for... This is for the homie. Thank you, Psychotic. Everyone pour out the beer for the homie, Reaper. Lil Reaper. Alright, we're gonna drop all this. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna see if we can build anything new. So we still need glass. Yeah, we need a lot of stuff for that. We could almost build the hallway, but... I mean, we don't really need the hallway because we don't have two structures we want to connect yet. We need plastic to make markers, large satellite steel, more plastic for a flag. I mean, I feel like we don't need any of this stuff now. Maybe a solar panel would be good. I feel like what we need is the furniture. Like a chemistry table, a fabricator. We already got a bed. Computer desk. See, we need rubber and plastic. Okay. Lithium. Alright, we're gonna drop everything real quick right now. Aluminum. And we need to get something to cook our alien meat too. Until then, though, we're gonna leave it inside our little inflatable home. Our dome kit. Did I get everything? Yeah, I did. Alright, cool. I got you. I know, Psychotic. Psychotic's about to stream tonight. He's gonna play Outlast. Okay, did this just fly out of our thing? I'm so confused right now. Did this just fly? Yeah, it did, huh? Can we not hold stuff in here? Hold up. I need a chest to be... How do I build a chest? Hold up. I'm just drop this. If it just flies out, then it's whatever. How do we build a chest? Furniture. Did I pass it? Storage locker. I need steel and rubber. Okay, so regardless, we're going to have to go back and get some rubber. And yeah, all right. I think we can afford to run for a little bit. We're gonna go check out whatever that was shiny. I don't know what it was. I want to say uranium. I think there's uranium on this game. Yeah, it's right over there. I really don't want to upset them because we don't have Lil Reba to back us up anymore. So hopefully they're not hostile. Hopefully they're passive until we mess with them. I really hope so. Oh, there's the spiny sea urchin things. Not good for business. Alright. Keep going. Are you following me? Please don't tell me you're following me. Well, alright. Where is it? Oh, plutonium.